Let us see fourth property, time scaling. Suppose x of t Fourier series if you perform Cn, then x of at means if you perform time scaling, what will happen in frequency domain? Currently assume this answer is Cn dash. So what is Cn dash now? So before applying this property, you need to understand some points. Here x of t, we assume its fundamental time period is t naught, right? So if you perform time scaling, x of a t, assume a is greater than 1. Okay, so then what will happen? A e a t a t, right? According to a t, it is same. But here we want t, right? So t x of a t. When you get t, here a complete line you need to divide by a, right? 0. So this is t naught by a, will get it. So the fundamental time period of x of a t is t naught by a. What you got it here? X of t fundamental time period is t naught. X of a t fundamental time period is t naught by a. So here we know formula Cn equal to 1 by t naught integral over 0 to t naught x of t e power of minus j n omega naught t dt. Cn dash, if you apply Fourier series for x of a t, so here x of a t, for x of a t signal, what is the period? 0 to t naught by a. And here fundamental time period on, right? 1 by t naught by a here. E power of minus j n omega naught t dt. And also here I am writing here omega dash. Why omega dash? Omega naught dash, why I am writing is 2 pi by here t naught. Here also we have a fundamental time period, right? Here now it's changed, right, by a. So this a 2 pi by t naught, it is omega naught dash, clear? Now here I am assuming a t equal to p, then a dt equal to dp. So dt equal to dp by a, then lower limit t equal to 0, then p also 0, and upper limit t equal to t naught by a, then p equal to t naught, right? Next, to go further, Cn dash equal to a by t naught integral 0 to t naught only, right? And x of p e power of minus j n here omega naught dash, and t is p by a, right? And dt equal to dp by a. This a, this guy get cancelled out. Here this one can be replaced by using this one. Here omega naught dash into p by a, I am replacing a 2 pi by t naught into p by a get cancelled out. So this is omega naught p only, right? Standard formula, you got it here. Cn dash 1 by t naught integral 0 to t naught x of p e power of minus j n omega naught p dp. So got it? So this is equal to Cn only, no changes. So if you perform time reversal in frequency domain, does not affect anything, it is same only. So let us see time shifting property, x of t Fourier series Cn, then x of t minus t naught or x of t plus t naught. It can be left shift, it can be right shift, right? You assume this is Cn dash. So we know Cn equal to 1 by tau naught integral 0 to tau naught x of t e power of minus j n omega naught t dt, right? For Cn dash, 1 by tau naught integral over 0 to tau naught x of t minus t naught e power of minus j n omega naught t dt. In this t minus t naught, I am assuming p. So if you differentiate this one, dt equal to dp, right? And lower limit, we have t equal to 0. Then p equal to what will happen? 0 minus t naught equal to p. Then p equal to minus t naught. And upper limit, t equal to tau naught. Tau naught minus t naught equal to p, right? Then p equal to tau naught minus t naught. Come on, let me replace all these things. Cn dash equal to 1 by tau naught integral minus t naught to tau naught minus t naught x of p e power of minus j n omega naught. Here t what we can replace? P plus t naught dt equal to dp, right? So now 1 by tau naught integral minus t naught to tau naught minus t naught x of p e power of minus j n omega naught p into e power of minus j n omega naught t naught dp, right? So cn dash, so this is independent of p, right? And taking common this one, e power of j n omega naught t naught. So 1 by tau naught minus t naught to tau naught minus t naught x of p e power of minus j n omega naught p dp. See, this is cn only. Here we are covering one period only. How will you come to know one period? If you perform upper limit minus lower limit, so upper limit is what we have, tau naught minus t naught minus minus t naught, right? So this get cancelled out, tau naught. See, one period we got it. So we need to cover one period. From where to where, don't care. Okay, so this is exactly format of cn, right? So cn dash equal to e power of minus j n omega naught t naught cn. So here, if you perform t minus t naught shift, then you need to multiply cn with e power of minus j n omega naught t naught. If you perform left shift, you need to multiply with e power of j n omega naught t naught for cn,